Start.
Good morning, madam. Good morning, sir.
Yeah.
Good morning. Good morning.
To begin with, I would like to introduce myself. I'm Rajiv K. Saxena, the principal at Biloxi Sky River. So I on behalf of the management and my staff welcome you, and I thank you for, you know, making it online to take the virtual tour of the campus. And during the pandemic time, I hope you all are safe and sound.
Excuse me, sir, I'm speaking. Not able to hear you properly.
Virtual tour now. Let us take you through the virtual tour of the campus.
आप कैमरा पकड़िए, उसको नंबर दीजिए, आप पकड़िए सर, बस अभी नाइस करेक्ट सर. आप जैसे मोबाइल शूट होता है ना, उसे करते चलिए. वेरी गुड सर.
It's a mere formality.
The general was clear to work wise on Zoom meeting. Clear over your
face. Nahi, virtual inspection kya hoga? ऑपरेशन के लिए इंस्ट्रक्शन कर रहा हूँ.
डोंगल प्रशांत के पास
बोलो. प्रशांत कैंपस मेन. All four sides. Now we are entering inside the campus.
Okay.
And I'll just
send campus video.
This is our right.
Sir, aapki video nahi hai.
Nahi, campus ka. Take us to the playground. Take us to the playground, because playground is the next in skills.
This is the outdoor activity.
What are the outdoor activities, sir? This appears to be a football ground. Do you have a basketball ground?
We'll show it one by one, sir.
Okay.
Sir. Hello. आपका वीडियो हमें नहीं आ रहा है ना?
सेंडिंग करने के लिए बोल दिया.
आपका वीडियो हमें दिखाई नहीं आ रहा है.
Sir, are you able to see?
Yes.
Actually, we cannot see anything.
We cannot see anything.
Do tell. You must see, because you are number one. You should see. I am there to support you. Yes, I have seen, but you must see, madam. You tell him to stop. You must see the things properly. It should satisfy you. It must satisfy you.
Shall we connect again?
Please tell them to stop and connect it again.
Then actually due to network problem,
it will not. We can see things.
Hello, sir. Sir.
नमस्कार हेलो नमस्कार गुड
मॉर्निंग
मिश्रा मिस्टर गुप्ता
Now start.
Yeah, बिल्कुल डायरेक्ट नाम है बोल देना मैं है ना बोला प्रिंसिपल दीवान पब्लिक स्कूल से बात हुआ आपके पास कोई फोन आया होगा ठीक है उसी सिलसिले में मैं आया हूँ उसको देख लीजिए ठीक है ओके थैंक यू बाय
दिस इज द फुटबॉल ग्राउंड एज यू कैन सी
सर 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 प्रिंसिपल सर को बोलिए कैमरा पहले जाएंगे वो अंदर प्लेग्राउंड के अंदर खड़े रहेंगे फिर
एक्सप्लेन करना
क्या क्या रिक्वायरमेंट की चाहिए नहीं उससे आज के लिए कुछ दे दो
पहले
आज करते हैं फिर मैं डिसीजन लेता हूं बाद में
इज इट फिजिबल
मैं नेटवर्क इशू है आपका
सो
वी दिख रहा है वीडियो
यस यस
सर वेट आप हां स्टार्ट
यस सर यस यू कैन एक्सप्लेन नाउ
यस
या this is our football ground
thank you sir thank you for
we'll go to skating arena now
Okay.
Go to main lobby now.
Sir, आप आगे बोलते जाएं.
Now I'm just taking.
Labs. Are you going to labs?
No.
We'll go there, sir. One by one, we'll go to every room.
We are entering the lobby at the moment.
Okay. Decline कर दो. Decline कर दो.
आपका नेटवर्क कट गया सर. प्रशांत भाई तू वाईफाई को ऑन करके रख भाई
ना अपना नेटवर्क कट गया क्या प्रशांत वीडियो नहीं आ रहा
अच्छा
सब जा
रिसेप्शन एरिया
प्रशांत डोंगल मुझे दे दो तुम इधर उधर हो जाते हो ना
हेलो मेरा आई टी की नाउ
यस सर
टॉयलेट्स
सर लैब्स टू गो टू लैब्स
we will take you through the labs
उनको बोलिए क्लासरूम में जाए इतना स्पीड में मत जाइए उनको बोलिए स्लो जाने के लिए क्लासरूम पे वो डांस रूम
फ्लोर वाइज
लास्ट
टाइम एक्चुअली क्या हो रहा है ना जो और आप वो वहां से जो जा रहे हैं ना ये क्लियर विजिबल नहीं हो रहा है, खाली ब्लैक आ जा रहा है।
अभी लाइट ने
And I'll take you to the computer lab now.
Yes, I think about the cabins, but I can message it first to the parties.
Computer lab.
Yeah,
it's from there.
Sir, how many computers are there? Saxena sir, kitne computer hai?
So we have 25 computers.
25.
How many computers?
25 system.
25.
With original window? Windows original has sir?
Yes, sir.
Okay, license. License sir.
Yeah, we do have education license, sir.
Education license. Okay, okay.
Yes.
Yeah, LAN hai yeah. Internet.
Please come again.
इंटरनेट दिखाइए, इंटरनेट है कि नहीं?
हाँ इंटरनेट।
लैब के टीचर कहाँ हैं? आपके कंप्यूटर साइंस टीचर हैं?
Sir, do you have broadband?
Yes sister, we do have.
We have broadband connection?
Yes sister.
स्पीड कितना है? स्पीड कितना है ब्रॉडबैंड में?
10 Mbps.
Okay, okay, good, good. ठीक है.
Can you show the lab? Lab?
Okay, projector. ठीक है, ठीक है.
We going floor wise, Sushant.
Can you show the lab? Lab?
Yes. Hello.
Science lab.
Is it going? Lab is on the second floor.
Yeah. Okay.
लैब्स पहले लैब्स जाएंगे फिजिक्स केमिस्ट्री बायोलॉजी लैब्स उसकी दोबारा घुस जाते सामने जो
हेलो सर सर सुनिए ना वो लैब वाइज फ्लोर वाइज मत जाइए आप सिर्फ लैब दिखा दीजिए और लाइब्रेरी दिखा दीजिए बस आ जाइए क्योंकि वहाँ नेटवर्क इशू बहुत ज़्यादा हो रहा है ठीक है ठीक मैं मैम को बोला वो पेपर वर्क बस कर लेंगे ख़त्म करेंगे जल्दी से
ये करके वॉशरूम करके देन फिर गो
देन शो द क्लासरूम ओपन
फॉलो करें लेट्स फॉलो द सीक्वेंस
ओके नो प्रॉब्लम
सीरियल वाइज जैसे थर्ड में लैब्स है फोर्थ में लाइब्रेरी है ऐसे करके जाएंगे हम
Okay. I don't eat it, but...
The classroom and then the classroom.
Online classrooms?
Yes.
Okay.
Labs, sir. Labs. Dikhaiye, sir. Pehle labs. Labs.
Okay.
Physics lab, chemistry lab, biology.
Physics, chemistry, bio.
Lab.
Yeah. So we'll go to lab.
Lab floor.
Original is with him. But original must be attached with the form, admission form. Anna?
Lab should be.
Lab.
Sir, please close the tab and go inside.
ये कौन सा लैब है सर? ये केमिस्ट्री है?
केमिस्ट्री
लैब। ये कौन सा लैब है?
तो प्लीज शो द एंट्रेंस, देन गेट इन नो।
यस यस।
एंट्रेंस।
एंट्रेंस में नेम प्लेट है कुछ? नेम प्लेट? कहाँ है? क्या है? इसमें से नहीं हो जाएगा
वीडियो
प्रैक्टिस
सर। ये कौन सा लैब है?
केमिस्ट्री लैब सर। दिस इज केमिस्ट्री लैब।
सिंक नहीं है केमिस्ट्री लैब में? सिंक है।
सिंक इज अंडर
कंस्ट्रक्शन सर। सी दैट साइड।
सिंक इज अंडर कंस्ट्रक्शन। ओके ओके सर। स्टॉक रजिस्टर दिखाएंगे टीचर और स्टॉक रजिस्टर कहाँ है? केमिस्ट्री लैब का केमिस्ट्री टीचर और स्टॉक रजिस्टर।
हाँ लैब असिस्टेंट।
वेल गुड
सर। डू यू हैव एन लैब असिस्टेंट?
ही इज एक्चुअली कोविड 19 पॉजिटिव सिस्टर सो ही डिड नॉट कम टुडे। ही इज फ्रॉम अ लिटिल रूरल बेल्ट।
Can we have an interaction with the chemistry teacher?
Yes, sister. She is in the class. Actually, online classes are on. So we'll connect you there.
Ha, please, please. We'd love to talk to the teacher, the one who will be taking senior secondary classes. Hello, madam.
Sir, shall we go to next lab, physics lab?
Next lab. Or sir, Ismail. Hello, Mr. Saxena. Mr. Saxena. वन पीस ऑफ एडवाइस, लैब में बेडशीट मत लगाइए टेबल के ऊपर, क्यों? केमिकल केमिस्ट्री लैब है, बेडशीट में केमिस्ट्री लैब है, बेडशीट में गिरेगा तो आग भी लग सकता है और बेडशीट खराब भी हो जाएगा, ठीक है? प्लीज और पक्का केमिस्ट्री लैब बनाइए, पक्का बनाइए, ठीक है? जैसा स्टैंडर्ड होता है। ओके ओके
Sir, on the way we have indoor sports room. Shall I give you a glimpse?
Sir, lab, sir, according to the paper में जो है सर उसको follow करिए, हम confused हो जाएंगे। Just paper को follow करिए।
Right, sir.
Laboratory.
Sir.
So, Mama, this is our
Yes, this is of
physics lab.
Yeah. Can you have an interaction with the physics teacher?
Yes, sure.
Morning, ma'am.
Madam, do we have all the batteries for the practical work for the 12th class?
Can we?
Madam is not audible. Can you talk?
Yeah, ma'am.
Do we have the batteries for the 12th class practicals?
Madam, your audio is not clear. Can you please come again, please?
12th practical ki kuch idea hai aapko?
Haan, practical ka idea hai, sir. I have, sir.
Achha. Kitna period hai? Weekly kitna period dete hai CBSE? Theory ke liye kitna aur practical ke liye kitna?
According, since we are having online, so according to it, we have 6 periods. So 4 periods we are teaching and 2 periods we have for the online practicals.
Practical. So practical online, kaise kar rahe hain? Live kyun? Kaun sa wo use kar rahe hain?
Sir, when we are in school, sir, for in school, when we are there, we have done live. We have done reflection and refraction of the glass lab and mirror. To show it to the students. Otherwise, they have done it virtually.
O labs use karte hain? O labs
ko sir nahi use kiya.
Acha.
Sir, do you have enough instruments for the 12th class practicals?
Please come again, madam.
Do you have enough instruments for the practicals for the 12th class?
Sure, madam, we do have sufficient number of instruments for the practicals to be conducted.
Can you explain the instrument?
Yeah, can I show?
Can you see this for the simple pendulum time period to calculate the time period for the stopwatch and the clock? And then we have refraction and reflection are being done. So we have this drawing board. We have the drawing board, we have prism, we have glass and mirror. Pins to find out the refractive index. And for the reflection to show that the angle of incidence is angle of reflection. This we have done with the students. They know this idea they have. Couple of experiments have been deleted. For example, the resistance to be connected in series and parallel. So we have not started with any. There are only 4 practicals in physics by now.
Madam, do you have experience in the 11th and 12th class?
मैम एक से चैप्टर का नाम था जिसको अभी डिलीट कर दिया गया
ट्वेल्थ में
यार पता मैं इंस्पेक्शन कर रहा हूँ पता पूछ
मैडम आप जस्ट होल्ड करिए टीचर से बात करना मेरे को मैडम कौन कौन सा टॉपिक या चैप्टर डिलीट हुआ है अभी सीबीएसई के हिसाब से डू यू हैव एनी आइडिया
For physics, it is from light. It is the how the human human eye and colorful world. Then in chemistry, we have compound and its compound. This carbon and its position is deleted, and some parts of this metals and non-metals
deleted. Madam, ये laws of motion ये वाला part है. Laws of motion.
Sir, laws of motion 9th class में है, sir.
नहीं कौन सी क्लास में है
9th क्लास में है लॉज ऑफ मोशन
नहीं 11th में भी है 11th में भी था डिलीट कर दिया है
11th में स्टार्ट हुआ क्लास 10 का टॉपिक क्लास 10 बट लॉज ऑफ मोशन एज पर योर नॉलेज
है ना ये डिलीट है क्लास
9
हां
पूरा चैप्टर
ये ग्रेविटेशन का ग्रेविटेशन है 11th में
ग्रेविटेशन Sir, we let you start you are. So I just now the it is not that this is not there in the meeting.
Our point is that okay, it is yet to be started. ठीक है, you have not been upgraded. उसके लिए ये चल रहा है inspection.
Ashim sir, we are in upgradation process.
Yes. I understand. I know we are going for upgradation. But still, we should know.
Hello, madam. Excuse me, madam. Do you have experience in 11th and 12th class?
Sir, ma'am, you're not audible. Please come again, please.
Do you have experience in 11th and 12th class?
Yes. 12th, yes, sir. Yes, ma'am. I do have.
How many years experience? How many years?
3 years.
Chup, Abhay Jar.
Sir.
So can you show the bio lab now?
Yeah. We have classrooms. Can we on this floor? We have classrooms. Can we show that?
Sir, labs first. Sir, labs first. Let's go according to the sequence, sir.
Right, sir.
So let the lab first be.
बड़े स्कूल इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर पड़ी है, इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर जबरदस्त पैसा है भयंकर रीवा प्रिंसिपल जानने वाला मेरा तो वो मेरे को छोड़ा नहीं सर आप रहो जो मैं बोला सब कुछ मैं यहाँ आ गया चिट्ठी उस स्कूल का नाम पे बोल सर मैं कर लूंगा चिंता मत करो
हेलो
यस सर
यस
हेलो हाँ एक के लिए
एक और
इधर मैं
वो एड्स में है स्कोप है एडमिशन का तो उसको और क्या टेस्ट लोगे है ना हाँ दोबारा टेस्ट नहीं लेना दोबारा पढ़ाओ हमारे यहाँ पढ़ेगा तो दोबारा पढ़ेगा
हेलो सर वी आर नॉट एबल टू सी एनीथिंग
ये सिस्टर्स होते हैं ना बड़े टिपिकल होते हैं सर
यस सर
प्लीज शो द बायो लैब बायो लैब
दिस इज द बायो लैब मैडम
योर प्रिंसिपल गेटिंग डिस्कनेक्टेड Can you show the bio teacher have the introduction? Bio teacher.
Yeah, bio teacher.
These are the specimen for like a spotting. Microscope is there, compound microscope. One is also there, that side. And we have the slides.
Cement. कहाँ से गाड़ी आ रही
है?
कहाँ से?
ऑलमेंट,
ऑलमेंट। या प्लीज कम अगेन सर, कम अगेन।
अरे हमारा तो हमारा पूरे बंद हो जाता
है। आम आई ऑडिबल टू यू?
नहीं।
गेटिंग डिस्कनेक्ट, नॉट एबल टू सी एनीथिंग।
Can you hear me, madam?
Hello, madam.
Yes, ma'am.
It's not visible anything.
It's not audible, ma'am.
I'm not able to see anything.
The network connection is there any issue?
Yeah.
We have the network, madam.
Okay. Madam, do you have any experience of conducting board practicals?
Do you have experience of conducting board practicals?
Yes, ma'am.
Conducted? Which is school?
Sorry.
School. What, ma'am, can you please come? Ma'am, your voice is not audible, ma'am. Can you please come again?
Madam, do you have any experience conducting board practicals?
Yes, ma'am.
In which school?
Which school?
Hello.
Which area to go, madam?
Am I audible to you?
Yes, madam, you are audible. I am saying now which area to go as per your plan. We are proceeding towards library, madam. Ma'am, is the video, I mean, can you see the video, madam? Can you see the video, madam? You are not audible, madam. Madam, this is Mr. Vikas, our librarian. So you can speak to him. Should you wish any clarifications, madam? Speak louder.
So this is the accession register. We have 1591 books.
Slowly. Last page.
Go to the last page, last. Mr. Vikas. because this from strain.
These are all textbooks, man.
Louder.
This is all our textbooks. This is also textbook section. This is a dictionary and novel section. This is English story books and Hindi story book section. This is a novels, English novels and English story books.
Sir, additional classrooms can be. Madam, can we show additional classrooms?
Sir, audio.
Can we, madam, can we show the empty classrooms, the vacant classrooms, that I mean add-on classrooms? We'll go to additional classrooms.
Can you show the periodicals, newspaper in English, Hindi in the library?
Two newspapers we have, ma'am.
We'll show it to you, ma'am. We'll show it to you. The teachers, I mean, maybe, you know, ma'am, the teacher for certain reason sharing, you know, has taken in the classroom. We'll show you, madam.
Do you have some other labs, English lab, maths lab, language lab, social science lab? Music room, activity room.
Yeah, we are showing, ma'am. This is our music room.
Music teachers.
We are not calling the teachers at the moment. Schools are closed down, madam.
What is it?
Sir, is this inspection good? Call them also.
Ma'am, we'll show you what slowly, Prashant. Ma'am, we'll show you what empty classroom now. Additional classroom.
Sir, do you have language lab? Math lab.
Ma'am, this is our indoor activity room.
Yeah.
This is our indoor activity room, ma'am. We have provision for the table tennis, badminton, chess.
Sports teacher. Sports teacher is here. How do you conduct the sports competition? Can you explain how do you conduct the what are the items you conduct? Sports activities.
Please come again, madam.
What are the sports activities you conduct?
आपका नहीं आते है क्या?
अच्छा, फुटबॉल, कबड्डी, हैंडबॉल एंड स्केटिंग एरिया.
Yes.
Swimming pool also we have, ma'am.
Yeah. Sports activities then?
Sorry. Sports activity kitni done ho chuki hai?
How do you arrange competitions? How do you arrange competitions?
Madam, we have taken our children for the skating to district also, and we have taken our children for badminton also. We are a part of Sahodaya schools, so we are participating in those activities as well, madam.
Yeah.
And besides, we have taken the children for table tennis. That was national level.
Yeah.
सर ठीक है, मैं एक लाइन मेरे तरफ से एक ठीक है एक मिनट सर, मैं आपका सर बताइए क्या आईडी तक करेंटली इन दिस मतलब सस्टेन द स्कूल
कंपटीशन को
पावर अगेन सर.
So, do you participate in the school competitions?
Yes, madam, we do participate in inter school competitions.
Number of many.
Sorry, ma'am.
Do you participate in the school competitions?
Hello. Yeah, madam. We are a part of Sahodaya group, as I am telling. We conducted table tennis, we conducted football.
Yeah.
All right, ma'am, and our children participated in the other activities also.
Okay. Do you participate in the Hub of Learning? Are you part of Hub of Learning?
Sorry, ma'am.
Hub of Learning.
I'm sorry, I could not understand the question. I mean, it's not so very clear.
Hub of Learning. So, do you participate in that?
Which event, sister? Which event?
Hub of Learning.
Yeah. Yeah, madam. Yeah. We are a part of Hub of Learning.
This ladies' school.
Sorry.
Ladies' school.
Central Academy, okay. Rewa. We are part of that.
Yeah. Sir, do you have any other language lab or maths lab?
Madam, we will take you. Our class too. Online classes, ma'am. Yes, madam. She is our ma'am, Miss Priyanka Bharadwaj, our teacher.
Yeah, Vishnu is teaching which class?
Right now there is no sir. He's already the.
No, madam asking. Madam is asking what classes do you take up?
Madam.
7th and 8th. Ma'am, 5th,
7th. Which is sir? Which subject are you teaching?
Sorry, madam, please come again. Can you hear me, madam? Please come again.
Yes. Applying to.
Which class are you teaching?
What classes are you taking up?
5th, 7th, and 8th. 5th, 7th, and 8th, ma'am, and that too for English.
How many hours class you take?
Madam, add them. Please hold on. Madam, otherwise we have 8 periods timetable, and we have minimum 24 periods allotted to each teacher. But then at the moment, the online classes are going on. Till grade 8, we have 3 periods per day. 9th and 10th, we have 5 periods per day.
Join. Net slow hai sir, aapka join nahi kar pa raha.
Can you hear me, madam?
Aapka dikha.
Yes, yes, I can hear you.
Yeah, ma'am. Thank you, Ms. Pram.
I'm going to talk to you.
Hello, madam. He's the inside of the door, I think.
Hello, blocks we have marked for, you know, to ensure the social distancing. If with the permission of local administration, we begin the classes. What we are hearing is that 21st and onwards, with the consent of parents, we can do that. So, it's for this reason that we have done that, to keep the social distancing.
Yeah.
And not only this, you must have observed that even in the classrooms, ma'am, we have placed the furniture in such a way that less number of children can be occupied, keeping the distance.
Yeah, how many students are in the class?
Ma'am, this is
which class?
Madam, grade 9 class is actually going on. Can you show the children? Ma'am, please. Grade 9. This is grade 9 class actually going on, madam. Actually, yeah. This live class. All right. The class got over just now. The teacher is Miss Anita, madam. Would you like to interact with her?
Yeah. Yes. Yes.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. So, which subject are you teaching?
Ma'am, I take grade 9 science.
Science. So, what are the measures you used to teach science?
Pardon, ma'am.
What are the methods you use to teach science?
What are the methods? What are the methods that you use to collaborate?
Yes, so we actually use collaborative methods and quick response methods where we have just now just in the class ended. I would be happy if you come to the class have done something yes, yes.
जो सर हम जिसमें कर रहे थे सर काम
कैन वी मूव मैडम
मैडम मैडम कैन यू हियर मी आर आई ऑडिबल टू यू या हाउ मेनी स्टूडेंट्स आर इन योर क्लास
स्टूडेंट्स
हाउ मेनी स्टूडेंट्स आर देयर इन योर क्लास
Okay.
इन द क्लास
भी लिए हैं तभी भी नहीं हो पा रहा है. ठीक है सर, मैं फिर से जैसे
कनेक्ट. सो मैडम कैन यू एक्सप्लेन व्हाट आर द चैलेंजेस ऑफ ऑनलाइन क्लास.
जियो वाईफाई सर रखें, दो तो रखें.
कैन यू प्लीज कम अगेन मैडम.
व्हाट आर द चैलेंजेस यू हैव टेकिंग द ऑनलाइन क्लासेस.
What are the challenges?
Challenges. Okay,
challenges.
What are the challenges you feel? The technical issues we have right now. But technical issues. Yeah.
Yes, ma'am. Then only technical issue. Not only technical issues, we actually miss them to be in our class because.
Ma'am, I'm with Miss Anita's permission. I'll just try to answer.
Yes, okay.
There are a couple of challenges, madam. Number one, technical issues. Number two, gadget constraints in front of parents. And number three, maximum participation from the children's side. So these are some of the challenges, and I am sure that you must also be facing the same.
Yes, yes. Can you show other lab?
Staff room.
Staff room. Toilets. Other, if you have any language lab, maths lab.
Can we have teachers over here with some distance, please?
तो आप अभी एग्जाम में एग्जाम चलाइए उसको, अभी दे देंगे मैडम को. एग्जाम अगर नहीं देगा हम ये मान के चलेंगे कि बच्चा पढ़ेगा नहीं, सीधा सीधा है ना.
टीचर डू वी गेट अ सैलरी एवरी मंथ. यस मैडम, आई वांटेड टू इंटरेक्ट द टीचर्स. Teachers, do we get the salary in time? Teachers,
salary मिलता है आप लोगों को समय में? Time से salary मिलता है?
Yeah, yes, I'm asking the teachers. Are you getting the salary in time?
Do we sir join होगी?
नहीं.
Sir, किसी एक teacher से बात करा दीजिए, किसी भी एक teacher से बात करा दीजिए. Anyone. गुड आफ्टरनून मैडम. मैडम सैलरी ऑन टाइम.
हाउ डू यू गेट दिस सैलरी थ्रू?
हाउ डू यू गेट दिस
सैलरी? टीचर प्लीज.
Yes, madam.
Do you get the salary in time?
No, is it urgent?
Urgent?
Who parent? Bula dijiye.
Yes, madam.
थोड़ा सा मेरे को उनका इंस्पेक्शन कल आज लेने के बाद. नहीं नहीं बात तो कर रहे हैं. हम लोग जब तक टीम बैठ के ना करें मेरे पास उसमें आइडिया आ जाएगा किसी का भी. ये व्हाट माय मैं दैट इज व्हाट माय आईडिया.
ओके
अरे कंप्यूटर दिखाओ पहले ना कंट्रोल रूम
आप चले चले
पूछा बोल
Yes, I am present.
Yeah, showing the
I'll just run you through the registers, the files that we are maintaining. This is appendix 3, madam.
Okay.
It has these documents have already been submitted, ma'am. You can refer to them. This is affidavit appendix 4, ma'am. All proprietary characters. Documents have already been made to you, ma'am. You can kindly refer to them, please. This is sanitation, madam.
Sir.
Yes, sir.
डॉक्यूमेंट्स तो आया है थोड़ा थोड़ा हमको दिखाएंगे कैमरा लेके जैसे फर्स्ट डॉक्यूमेंट अपेंडिक्स 3 डीओ का जो सर्टिफिकेट है वो थोड़ा सा दिखाइए ना डीओ का जो
डीओ सर्टिफिकेट
थोड़ा सा नहीं ऊपर से कैमरे को ऊपर से टॉप टू बॉटम
ओके सर लास्ट पेज ही दिखाया सर को ये वाला
ये तो एफिडेविट हो गया एफिडेविट है ना
नॉन
प्रॉफिट ठीक है इसका कॉपी तो मिला है आपने भेजा है ठीक है ठीक है
सो डीओ सर्टिफिकेट डीओ
मैडम दिखाया वी हैव जस्ट शोन द डीओ सर्टिफिकेट मैडम
या बिल्डिंग सेफ्टी सर्टिफिकेट फायर सेफ्टी सर्टिफिकेट
ड्रिंकिंग वाटर
यस मैडम दिस This is fire safety.
Sir, please, sir, it's shaking, therefore I'm not able to see you properly.
This is fire safety certificate.
Which way?
It's not clear.
Because of the poor network, it is happening that way, madam.
कौन सा अथॉरिटी ने इशू किया फायर सेफ्टी
सर अग्निशमन प्रकोष्ठ
नहीं क्या ऑफिसर है कहाँ से है ये भोपाल से है कि रीवा से है
भोपाल से
ओके ठीक है और ड्रिंकिंग वाटर का ये रीवा से हुआ है म्युनिसिपैलिटी
And sir, assessment registers also we have. Yes, sister.
In the shop and I'm seeing. Show. Open the file.
Okay.
better than you plan? And lesson plan of the teachers?
Lesson plan of the teachers.
Yeah,
we'll just show it to you, sir.
Academic calendar?
Academic calendar.
Yeah.
ठीक है दिस इज एकेडमिक कैलेंडर फाइन
नाउ वन आवर इज कंप्लीटेड
मैडम
या
मैडम वो जो लेटर वी हैव रिसीव्ड है ना पॉइंट नंबर 5 जो लेटर हम रिसीव किया जो लिखा है बेसिकली लेट्स है ना सी देम स्पेसिफिक पॉइंट्स फॉर वेरिफिकेशन पॉइंट नंबर 5 जो लेटर आया है ना कैन वी गो वन बाय वन उसको एक बार देख लें
या
है ना
yes,
जो अपॉइंटमेंट लेटर हमारे लिए है सेकंड पेज में है देखिए 5 पॉइंट पॉइंट नंबर 5 स्पेसिफिक पॉइंट्स फॉर वेरिफिकेशन फर्स्ट पॉइंट इज बिल्डिंग इंक्लूडिंग ऑल लैब्स लाइब्रेरी क्लासरूम फैसिलिटीज गेम्स एंड स्पोर्ट्स प्रोसेस ऑफ टीचिंग लर्निंग इन अ फ्यू क्लास ग्रुप फोटो ऑफ द स्टाफ सर ग्रुप फोटो ऑफ द स्टाफ है
सर यस सर वी सर्टेनली हैव वी विल
टेल यू जस्ट सो
आई जस्ट शो इट
हां ठीक है कोई बात
हेलो ये आपके पीछे वो जो फोटोग्राफ रखी हुई है ग्रुप फोटोग्राफ टीचर्स का ले आइए
मॉर्निंग असेंबली के कुछ फोटोग्राफ है सर मॉर्निंग असेंबली के कुछ फोटोग्राफ है
हां ही वाज नॉट देयर
सो वी डू टेक मॉर्निंग असेंबली एंड देयर आर लॉट ऑफ एक्टिविटीज दैट बीइंग यू नो
हां जो सर फोटोग्राफ जस्ट सो द फोटोग्राफ्स सो द
फोटोग्राफ सो यार साइड फॉर इट इज
Sir, do you have a special teacher?
So we do. So we do have a special
teacher. Do you have a wellness teacher?
Yes.
Do you have an AIDS wellness teacher?
Yeah, madam, this is Ashim sir. Ashim sir.
Yeah, group one of the staff.
Yeah.
Sir, do you have a nurse wellness teacher?
We do have wellness teacher. Miss Chawla. Amin Arya and Amin Arya is our wellness teacher.
We have Ram in the school.
they are not available at the moment in the school because of
Ram.
You know.
Ram pair. रैंप है ना ओके
कैन यू शो द राम
वीडियो
रैंप अच्छा बिल्डिंग है रैंप होगा चलो सुपर मॉडल रैंप
लेके पॉकेट में डालिए ना
मैं कवर चेक करने जा रहा हूँ
पुअर कनेक्शन है, नेटवर्क बहुत पुअर कनेक्शन है। एक्सीलेंट 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 वंडरफुल, बहुत अच्छा रैंप है, वंडरफुल सर, बहुत बढ़िया।
वी हैव अ स्विमिंग पूल एज वेल, डू यू लाइक टू रन थ्रू इट?
या
Sir, can you hear me? Am I audible to you?
Yeah, ma'am. Please tell me, ma'am.
Yeah. What is the qualification of the principal?
Ma'am, I...
Qualification of the principal?
One second.
Hello?
Yeah, yes, madam.
Qualification of the principal?
Qualification?
Yes, yes.
Principal's qualification.
I am myself the principal. I have done my MSc Information Technology, MBA Management, and Bachelor of Education.
Oh, great, great.
You can show it.
Can you show the certificate of? Copy.
Yes, madam.
Yeah.
Madam? Yeah. Please tell me, madam.
The certificate of the principal.
Come again, ma'am. Please come again.
Can you show the copy of the qualification of principal?
Yeah, once we go to the cabin, I'll show you, madam.
Yeah. Okay. See. Good. Swimming pool is okay, good.
Madam,
yeah,
we need to talk to one of the management committee members.
Yeah,
Anna.
Yeah,
we need to speak to management committee members, Anna, as per as the directive. Anna.
And we want to see the drinking facility, toilet facilities.
Yes.
Toilet. Please and good.
Almost over.
Toilets and drinking facilities.
लीडर मेटर है मिल सकता है
How is the arrangement of the DC per floor or per floor or
fuck
up? Yeah. Yeah. It looks very small.
Boys watch.
Boys watch. Boys watch. Boys watch. Boys watch. Boys watch. Boys watch. Boys watch. उसके बाद कम
गुड 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 वेरी गुड वेरी गुड बहुत अच्छे
वेरी गुड सर आप बताइए हमारे जो वेस
गर्ल्स गर्ल्स टॉयलेट थोड़ा सा गर्ल्स वॉशरूम गर्ल्स वॉशरूम मैं आपसे मिलता चाहे ना हाँ आप आइए आप आइए आप आइए स्टूडेंट नहीं है ना आप आइए
सर
यस मैम
सर टॉयलेट पर फ्लोर इन ईच फ्लोर डू यू हैव टॉयलेट फैसिलिटीज
यस यस इन ईच फ्लोर वी हैव सिमिलर टॉयलेट फैसिलिटी वन फॉर बॉय वन फॉर गर्ल
ओके 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 टॉयलेट Total number of toilets?
Total toilets for boys 3 and for girls 3.
In
number of urinals are 18 each. 1 8.
Sir, do you have fire alarm?
We do have fire alarm, madam. Fire extinguisher. We have shown the fire extinguisher during the visit, madam. You'd like to see it again?
Thank you. Hello?
No, it was not visible. We couldn't see that one.
Okay, ma'am. Sir, complete.
Something else?
एक घंटा है अभी अपलोड करने के बहुत टाइम है.
जाओ गया
भाई. ये आई थिंक थैंक यू बोलते हैं कंप्लीट.
और न्यू एजुकेशन बोल
बहुत कुछ दीजिए.
So what is your education policy? What is your opinion about the new education policy?
Sorry, madam.
Yes, sir.
Only.
Any suggestion? Do you have any suggestion or opinions?
About new education policy.
Opinion. You ask the opinion. Yeah, hello, can you hear me?
What,
can you please come again with the question, ma'am? It was not so very clear.
So what is your opinion about the new education policy? Do you have any suggestions?
Ma'am, the education policy...
Your opinion about the new education policy?
I'm coming on to that. The new education policy is a good move to... You know, to impart the skill-based training to the children, but okay. then there are certain safety and security issues as well. I do not know how the stakeholders are going to react to that when we talk about sending the children, the smaller children, for the internship training and all these things. Otherwise, 9 to 12, the block that they have made. Of semesters, and whereby each semester they have to cover 5 subjects. That's a good move. I mean, we had the formula of 3 language, and besides that, there is other language also that they can take up. That is again a good move. So I mean, overall, it's overall it's a good policy.
So thank you, sir. Thank you. Dubey sir, do we have any more? Or shall we wind up? Dubey sir?
Dubey sir, we have good guidance.
Okay.
The voice over, guys.
So we have to stop. Okay.